The physical locations are incredibly important for Game of Thrones.
Major factor in why this show has worked. And I'm stunned every time I come onto a new set.
We all do love to go to Iceland. It's just beautiful. It's beautiful. Every day that sun comes up, it's a new gift to us, really.
Every year is nice to come back, and then you read it and you go, oh my God, really? Iceland's always been north of the wall since season two. And I think you'll find landscapes like this wouldn't have been imagined for map paintings unless we had come.
As wonderful as Belfast is, you can't get the spectacular sweep of locations and vistas you get in Iceland.
It just gives it a sense of reality, you know? To get that journey, that sense of them trekking across this landscape, we need to come to a landscape like it. We can't paint it in or film it in Belfast.
Showed me a picture from Iceland when I first came on the show. And I said, that's what we need to start doing. We need that bigger vistas. You know, that's what this show demands. It's very challenging to shoot in Iceland. You know, it can be very cold, and that's hard. Guys are pulling focus with their freezing fingers. I don't know how they do it. You are on the set and waiting for the sun to rise. Once it rises, you only have about 5 hours to shoot. And so we just haul ass and try to shoot as fast as we can.
Light is the given. That's the non-changing thing. It'll always be less light in the winter here.
There's something magical about turning up to set and then the light appears and you see what you're shooting in. This is going to make the episode what it is.
It's incredible, and I think to give North that kind of wild quality, Iceland is the only place to be.
Like it. We can't paint it in or film it in Belfast.
Showed me a picture from Iceland when I first came on the show, and I said, that's what we need to start doing. We need that bigger vistas. You know, that's what this show demands. It's very challenging to shoot in Iceland. You know, it can be very cold, and that's hard. Guys are pulling focus with their freezing fingers. I don't know how they do it. You are on the set and waiting for the sun to rise. Once it rises, you only have about 5 hours to shoot, and so we just haul ass and try to shoot as fast as we can.
Light is the given. That's the non-changing thing.
We love to go to Iceland. It's just beautiful. It's beautiful. Every day that sun comes up, it's a new gift to us, really.
Every year is nice to come back, and then you read it and you go, oh my God, really? Iceland's always been north of the wall since season two, and I think you'll find
the physical locations are incredibly important for Game of Thrones.
Major factor in why this show has worked. And I'm stunned every time I come onto a new set.
We all do.
Landscapes like this wouldn't have been imagined for map paintings unless we had come.
As wonderful as Belfast is, you can't get the spectacular sweep of locations and vistas you get in Iceland.
It just gives it a sense of reality, you know? To get that journey, that sense of them trekking across this landscape, we need to come to a landscape like